We came out to watch IU practice and see how they can hit the ball and how they do it, how they drive their hips to the ball and how they swing the bat.
It's been great to come and watch them hit so the kids can learn. You know, our kids don't like to hit off tees and things, and it's good for them to see the college players, you know, do soft toss and hit off the tees. And so this has been a good experience.
I think they've had a great time. This is personally my 8th time out to Omaha, and this group is a real special group, and they've had a blast going to the game last night and going to practice today, and we're also playing some games while we're here in Omaha.
Yeah, I love it. I was sitting down there and I heard the Hoosier chant going on. I was wondering what was going on, but yeah, that was nice of those kids to come out and support us.
Last time.
We're just real confident in this team, and we feel like that, you know, they have what it takes to get the job done, and, you know, that's baseball. It's easy to come back after a loss like that, and I think they'll bounce back and do well.
I think they can win, and they have the power to do it.
The Hoosiers face an elimination game tomorrow night against Oregon State. Should IU win that game, they would have to beat Mississippi State twice in order to advance to the championship series.